anyone present today who feels this man and woman should not be joined in holy matrimony, let them speak now or forever hold their peace.
I object! She's got David disease!
I'm